isn't it? Well, we move on from the weather to another craze which is starting to grip the Northwest. Roller disco dancing is springing up everywhere, especially in Accrington. It's there that disco champions Mike and Maureen Leaver run their roller disco classes for kids at the Hindburn Sports Centre. The husband and wife team were the United Kingdom disco champions in 1976, before they took to roller skates. And as you can see, they really know what they're doing.
Let's do it!
Gradually built up, and we're getting a very good response. Yeah.
Do you have any shows or plan anything like that?
Well, we're doing quite a number of shows in the nightclubs around the northwest of England. Quite a lot of work on actually, you know, various places and judging competitions as well. We travel quite a bit judging in the UK championships and things like that. And arms above your head. Now the rock. Use it up. Burn it out. One, two, three, shake your body down. One, two, three, shake your body down. One, two, three, and spin.
What do you like about it?
It's good for you. It keeps your figure trim and we just have good fun.
How long have you been doing it for?
About 7 or 8 months.
And use it up and wear it out.
It's a lot of fun really. I like falling down really.
Do you ever fall down?
A few times.
What's that like? Does it hurt?
No. I haven't fallen over yet.
What, never? No. Never once?
I've fallen over at my own house, but not here.
Do you think it's good exercise?
Yeah. It's better than playing games, I think.
And do you like the music?
Yeah. It's one of the best things about it.
It's also energetic, isn't it?